Hello and welcome to another episode of our voice training program that we are doing in Kollol Ghoshal channel. So I have been talking to you about how to improve your vocal performance, how to improve your vocal agility, and ultimately how to really see the considerable improvement in your singing voice, which is the ultimate objective of these exercises or this entire program. So in the last few episodes, we talked about warm up, we talked about our vocal agility, we talked about basic patterns, 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 patterns, we talked about gamakas, we talked about some swarasthan exercises. And this episode is going to be very exciting. At least I am very excited, because in this episode I am going to talk about something which is the soul of our Indian music, or any music, any genre of music per se, be it vocal, instrumental, Eastern, Western. We are going to talk about the pattern tans now. Pattern tans means we have learned the linear tans, like 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 1 2 1 2 3 4 5, etc., etc. Now we are going to learn the non-linear tans, which is actually called the real tans or real sargam patterns, which creates the melody basically. So we talked about 1 2 3 patterns. Now if I tell you to make a variation or the permutation of this 1 2 3, what is it going to be? The most common permutation, the first one permutation, is we learned 1 2 3. Okay, let me increase the volume of my tanpura. My tanpura is in pitch C, but you should do it in your own pitch. I hope you know what your own pitch is. We'll talk about how to identify your pitch if you do not know. But I sincerely hope that you are practicing since a long time, so you know what your pitch is. So we talked about 1 2 3. Sa re ga re ga ma ga ma pa ma pa tha. Similar, like. So now if I include one non-linear particle into it, so what is it going to be? The simplest non-linear particle in this, 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 2, right? This is the simplest non-linear particle. I just replace the position of 2 and 3. So if I translate it into sargam, how will it sound? Sa re ga, sa ga re. The next particle is, you think yourself, because I really hope that I'm enabling you to think for yourself. Next particle is going to be re ga ma, then re ma ga, right? Next ga ma pa, ga pa ma, right? So this is the pattern that we are going to talk about, and this is very exciting. I mean, you will find the melody, that you are creating certain melody. Sa re ga re ga ma ga ma pa ma pa da pa ra ni ra ni sa. That's all right, but it is linearly going. It is not giving you any dynamics. Now this pattern is going to give you the dynamics. Sa re ga sa ga re re ga ma re ma ga ga ma pa ga pa ma ma pa da ma ga pa pa da ni pa ni da ra ni sa da sa ni sa re ni ni sa sa re ga sa ga. Interesting, right? Now if we come back, sa ni da sa da ni ni da pa ni pa da da pa ma da ma pa pa ma ga pa ga ma ma ga re ma re ga ga re sa ga sa re ni sa ni re ni sa sa ni da sa da ni. Now you may say that why are you finishing at upper re and lower mi? Because of that very principle which we talked about, that we should do all the tans, all the patterns in in 8 particle we try to do. So in some logical end we should give. Ending it in 7 or 9 is okay, but that's a different level. That's a bit advanced level. Initially we should try to do it within 4 or 8 or 16, something like that. So we are doing the 8 particle here. So how the end product is going to sound, let me do it once for you. Sa re ga sa ga re re ga ma re ma ga ga ma pa ga pa ma ma pa da ma ga pa pa da ni pa ni da ra ni sa da sa ni ni sa re ni ni sa sa re ga we come back.
Sadi da sanga ni ni da ba ni ba da da ba ma da ma ba ba ma ga ba ga ma ma ga ri ma ri ga ga ri sa ga sa ri ri sa ni ri ni sa sa ni da sa da ni.
Let me do it again.
Sadi ga sa ga ri ri ga ma ri ma ga ga ma ba ga ba ma ma ba da ma da ba ba da ni ba ni da da ni sa da sa ni ni sa ri ni ri sa sa ri ga sa ga ri. Sadi da sanga ni ni da ba ni ba da da ba ma da ma ba ba ma ga ba ga ma ma ga ri ma ri ga ga ri sa ga sa ri ri sa ni ri ni sa sa ni da sa da ni.
Now if I don't stop and do it. Back to back. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3.
Sariga sagari riga mari maga gama baga bama maba da maga baba da ni badi da da ni sa da sa ni ni sa re ni ni sa sariga sagari sa ni na sa da ni ni da badi bada da ba gama baba maga baga mama gari mari gaga ri sa gasa re sa ni re ni sa sa ni na sa da ri.
So this will complete your one cycle, right? So you understood the final product. Now I'll explain the particles one by one. So, ready? Okay, you are well hydrated, tuned your tanpura in. So, let's do it.
Sa re ga sa ga re.
Sing with me, huh? Sing with me.
Sa re ga sa ga re. Re ga ma re ma ga ga ma pa ga pa ma. Ma pa dha ma dha pa pa dha ni pa ni dha. Ni sa dha sa ni ni sa re ni. Sa re ga sa ga re sa dha ni ni dha pa ni pa dha dha pa ma dha ma pa pa ma ga pa ga ma ma ga re ma re ga ga re sa ga sa re re sa ni re ni sa sa ni dha sa dha ni.
Right, now do it with a.
Lotus feet,
we Bengalis especially sit at his lotus feet to learn thing or two about music, about poetry, about life. So, and to your family, to your friends, I have all my good wishes. Please stay safe, stay healthy. Keep yourself sanitized all the time. And I'm sure that we'll be able to sail through these tough times very soon. The world will resume into its normalcy. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Love and peace to all of you.